वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं
least of demigods begins from Lord Brahma. He is the original father of the demigods and all other living entities. He is therefore known as Prajapati or Pitamaha, grandfather, Prajapati. He is the origin of everything. The Darwin theory, Rascal theory, that there was no light, but according to Vedic knowledge, there was the best light, Brahma. From there begins light, and gradually they become degraded, material contamination. Not that there is no light from low type of living condition, one is elevated higher and higher with the wrong theory. The real theory is that life begins from the most exalted person, Lord Brahma, Prajapati. So, in any auspicious matter, they are forward, because you cannot approach God in your lower condition of life. Lower condition of life means sinful reaction. In that condition, you cannot approach God. Parabrahma paramadhama pavitram paramam bhava. Who is talking? Pavitram paramam bhava. Krishna is the supreme pure. Pavitram paramam. Param means extreme. So, nobody can approach Krishna while he is impure. That is not possible. That's why some rascals, they say, it doesn't matter what you are eating, what you are doing, there is no hindrance for your spiritual advancement. These rascals, these fools, misleading the whole world, that in the matter of understanding the Supreme Person, one can behave like the low-grade person. No. It is not possible. Parabrahma paramadhama pavitram paramam bhava. If you have to approach the supreme pure, you have to become pure. Otherwise there is no possibility. Without being fire, you cannot enter into the fire. Then you will burn. Similarly, although you are also Brahma, part of Parabrahma. He is also Brahma, aham brahmasmi. This is our identification. But what kind of Brahma? But minute particle of Brahma, small particle. It's like spark and the whole fire. Both of them are fire, but spark is spark, and the big fire is big fire. So the spark cannot become big fire. If he wants to become so, then he falls down. Then whatever little light was there, fire, it becomes extinguished. If the spark, out of impudency, wants to try and become the big fire, then he falls down. Haruja kichena param padam tata patanti adha. Arujakritsena, by severe austerities and penances, you can rise up to the impersonal Brahma, but you will fall down again. That is the fact. So many persons are trying to become merged into the existence of the Supreme Brahma. But the result is they are falling down. They must fall down. It is not possible. Arujyakritsena paramapadamatata patantiyata anadhidhajusmadam. Without taking care to worship the lotus feet of Krishna, they are falling down. So you should be very, very careful not to try to become equal or greater than Krishna. There are some rascals, they say that such and such rascal is greater than Krishna. I do not wish to mention their name. That rascal, they say, that Aurobindo is greater than Krishna. They say that. Do you know that? The world is full of rascals and fools. We have to very cautiously and intelligently, we have to make progress in spiritual life. Don't take it very insignificantly. You should be very much careful. Otherwise, there is fall down. And once fall down means a gap of millions of years. You have got this human form of life to complete Krishna consciousness, but if you are not serious, then again the gap will be millions of years. Therefore, our duty is tadero charana sevi bhakta sanibhas. We should live with the devotees and be engaged in the service of the Acharya. Acharya mam vijaniya nava manne saparichit. One should understand Acharya as Krishna himself. Don't disregard him. Yasya devi parabhakti yasa devi tatha guru. These are the so we must be very cautious. Just like here also, the Brahmadaya, big demigod, they could not pacify, appease the Lord. He was angry. Even Suradayo Sandhi, Brahma Rudra, Purusha, big personality, Rudra. Now, Upayatam, Naipetam, Asakan Bandhu. They could not pacify him and Sangalabham Sudurasa. Sudurasadam is very, very difficult. Once we are condemned by Krishna, it is very, very difficult to rise up again. Mura Jarmani Jarmani. Life after life, we shall be condemned. That is our punishment. So don't do anything which will make Krishna unhappy. Simply engage yourself in the service of the Lord. Very simple thing. Manmana bhavaman bhakta vajjani ma namaskuru. Simply always think of him. Do not think anyone else, anything else. Sarva-pādhi-vinir-maktam, anna-vilāsitā-sunnam. Just try to maintain your service towards Krishna. There is 24 hours engagement. And try to follow it. Do not neglect it. That will make your life successful. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama.